The Grove won't be as crowded this weekend as fans travel to Baton Rouge for the football game. This is one of the most anticipated games of the season.
I'm very excited to see us play LSU. For me being a big sports guy, I think the number 3 team in the country going against the number 24 team in the country, that's going to be a great atmosphere to be in, and I will hope I can make it this year.
For football player Mark Dodson, Saturday will be his first time playing at Death Valley. But the roar of the Tiger doesn't intimidate him.
It's a big rivalry, you know. LSU feel like they have something to prove to us and they have some mistake. But, you know, our goal is to go down there, take care of business, get the crowd out of the game early, and keep the Magnolia Bowl trophy here in Oxford.
Last year when we hosted LSU at Ole Miss, rumors were swarming around campus that they smelled like corn dogs. So what does this rumor actually mean?
We heard about you, LSU! Heard you were hungry!
I get told I smell like a corn dog all the time, but I really don't. The corn dog thing has been a rival between certain like SEC schools, and someone came to LSU's campus and was like, God, it stinks. Man, it smells like corn dogs. Like, those kids smell like corn dogs. So that's kind of where the corn dog thing originated from.
Padgett is a former LSU student from Baton Rouge and has many friends still attending the university. When Saturday rolls around, she plans on cheering only for her Rebs.
It's going to be big. I've gotten a lot of trash talk lately, but we show up to play, so our record's better.
I think Ole Miss is going to take the victory, at least about 17 points or so. So it'll be a good game, though, especially with College Game Day going down there this week. So,
walking through campus, students are very optimistic about what's going down in Tigerland. Reporting for NewsWatch, I'm Caitlin Patterson.